direction. That could be fun. See, now I feel like we're past. I didn't see any trails either. Sorry, you go first. I suck. I'm not doing great. I didn't see that coming. I didn't see that thing coming. And then I saw it coming and I was like, oh, I screwed it up. I got traveler's legs yet. Paddle, paddle. just one dab, I'm taking it. I count that. Ditch Brad?
What?
Ditch Brad? That was a good idea. Ditch him. I got right to here, and then this rock scared me. Well, that totally wasn't worth it. There's no way I was making that. That's actually an option, yeah. Although for me, I think the trail tends to catch my handlebar. Anyway. It is a little bit scary with clipless pedals, but you also get more pedal clearance with clipless pedals. You just have to commit more. This stuff up here, it makes me feel like we're out west. I only rode down there last night. Go off that big drop on the left. All 2 feet of it. Nice. No problem. Oh yeah. Check it out, see if this is rideable. They didn't say it was closed. They took the tape off, but that could have been anybody. Well, I mean, if the woods given out, I don't think. This is better supported than this was. I want to climb up that switchback trail again.
Don't?
Not really. You? This one's not first. Alright, let's hang up on top of it. Yeah, I just gotta go back up where they just dropped off of it. No, I'm sure they're fine. Depends which way they're going. They're coming the other way. That's not so great. Yeah, this takes us to over there. Okay. I didn't take a corkscrew back over.